close my eyes, 'cause I'm growing weary of this point you've been trying to make. So rather than imply, why don't you just verbalize all the things that you're trying to say?
Hope this will turn out so well, but I'm beginning to see that instead it's trouble. Into a pattern we fell of prolonging the inevitable. Why don't you come right out and say it? Even if the words are probably gonna hurt, I'd rather have the truth than something insincere. Why don't you come right out and say it? What it is you're thinking, though I'm thinking it's not what I wanna hear. You're thinking.